What up, bro? How everybody doing? It's lunchtime. Mom's is in town. She prepared me a little wild rice, a fresh salad with some, what is this? We have some kale in here. We have strawberries. We have organic onions. And I'm having my wild rice with mushrooms, sautéed mushrooms, onions, bell pepper onions, bell pepper and onions, green and yellow bell peppers with onions and everything. So this is lunch for today. I'm gonna have that with a little ginger and lime water, no sugar. Wash this down, you know what I mean? This is how I'm eating, man. Eat to live, health is wealth. When I eat like this, I'm my own doctor. Make your food your medicine. Make your food your medicine. So you keep eating like this, you're gonna be good. You're not gonna be depending on this medical system. But health is wealth. Cut out the junk, the soy, the tofu, the starch. You know what I mean? Eat to live, health is wealth. Take care of yourself, man. Stay away from the meats. Stay away from the dairy products. All them things is what's getting us sick out here. So take care of yourself. I went to the gym this morning. Matter of fact, got me my little exercise. And I'm here having lunch. It's 12 o'clock. So this is what it is, man. To my brothers and sisters out here, my kings and queens. Eat to live, nourish your body, stay away from the junk food, the fast food, and eat real food. Until then, peace and love. Peace and love, y'all. Take care of yourselves.